Continuing with the chapter Management of Commerce, Standard 12. Let me explain the next concept of management, wherein management is considered as a process. Why is management considered as a process? Management is considered as a process because management consists of several interrelated activities which are to be performed systematically in a sequential order. In class 11, I had explained that Luther Gulick has given a keyword PODSCOP, which is framed from the initials of several managerial functions, in which P stands for planning, O for organizing, D for directing, S for staffing, CO for coordinating, R for reporting, and B for budgeting. These are some of the functions of management which are to be performed by the managers in a sequential order. Management as a process includes all those functions which are performed in the transformation of inputs, such as men, materials, machines, money, methods, etc., into outputs through planning, organizing, staffing, directing, and controlling. Now, let's see the various implications of management as a process. The first one says that management is an integrated process, which means it is a linking process. It brings together the various